Hey, welcome, my friends. This is Dave, and we are in the, I believe, the West Side Apartments. We're stuck. We're trapped. And we didn't make a whole lot of progress on the last episode. This game is a very slow grind, and very disorienting. Jeez. Especially in these apartments so far, we haven't even really scratched the surface yet. So anyways, hopefully we'll do a lot more today. So I appreciate you. I love you all. And if you consider what I'm doing here good, please subscribe. And yeah, let's get to it.
Let's do it.
All right. Let's go down here. I think this was closed. Oh, geez. I'm gonna vomit. Stay down. Ah, come on. All right, see, I don't think I've been in here yet. Man, I hate when they have you open something up and there's nothing there. It's so annoying. And that's with any game. Like, The Last of Us did that all the time. Oh. Valentine's Day. 4. Okay, crap. That's probably significant. Somehow. Oh, good deal. I'm loving the drugs that I get to heal myself. Yeah, I'm finding the dodge button in this game. I don't know. I've been having trouble with it so far. I'm still a total noob at this game. But it feels like when you hit dodge, you don't really dodge. You're like still like right there. I don't know. Like, it's kind of weird. Okay. What is that? Back? No, not that one. No, I don't think so. No, wait, where? Oh, this one. Okay, what was it again? 217. Okay, 217. We gotta get the 217. So the courtyard was opened. There's nothing in here. Yeah. Okay, wait a minute. Let's just see. I don't think there's anything in here. I think we have to go into the courtyard and go, I guess, through that window again, or I don't know. Yeah, we got the key to the courtyard, so that's cool. Oh, I think. So we opened up. Let me just go in here, because this door is open now. Let me just see what's back here. So maybe we have another set of stairs we can try to go up. Thank you. Okay, so that's the garbage chute thing. Or this is 112, I'm sorry. Okay. Let's just see if there's any stairs. I can go up. That's the door I came in. And that's the other side. Ah, where's the door? It's back here. Ah. Okay, so let's go up the stairs. Ah, wait a minute. Is that where it came out at? Yay. Okay, there's nothing in there, I don't think. Wait, where are those stairs at? They're there. Okay. Orient myself around this place. Okay, I think I picked up another key or something. Good. Okay. So this should give us access to 217 at some point. Ah. All right, but something's going down. The music's starting to get creepy. I hate that this music, this particular music just really unnerves me. It's a coin. We need one of those. What? Wait a minute. Pick it up. Stretch down there. Lay down there. Yay. There's nothing else in here. Oh gosh. Something gnarly is gonna like happen here in just a second. This? Okay. Is that what? All right, that's got to be something later. All right, there's a little crack. Okay. Yeah, I know I've been in here. Third floor of the building, okay. I can't just break that? That seems kind of silly. Maybe once I get my gun, I can, like, you know, I don't know. Shoot it or something. Okay, so this is a new area. Where am I at? 215. Okay, we're really close. This should be 216. Oh, freak. 214? What? 217? How did it go from... That numbering scheme didn't seem right. Alright, well, I've got some more ammo, so that's good. Well, the gun should be in here somewhere. I mean, I would think. There's more ammo. They don't really give you a lot of ammo, do they? More ammo. Jeez. Okay, I'll take it. I'll take it. I will take it. What? Wait a minute. They said the gun couldn't be found in that letter. I'm pretty sure. Okay, hold L2 to aim and R2 to shoot. Nice. Okay. I might change my reticle a little bit. Oh, gosh, no! No, I did not want to do that. What? Okay, I'm not going to screw around. Okay, let's go back to that door and see if we can... What? What the... What is... Wait, that wasn't... going before, was it? What is this? What the heck? Wait a minute, this... There was nobody in here before? And that TV definitely wasn't on. So wait, if I do my... To get up my board... Okay. From 212 key. Okay. Maybe that's Mary. Okay. All right, that is super creepy. No, that's not Mary. That's definitely a man's legs. Okay. Was he there before? He had to have been there, or... 'Cause this is that wall that... did something. I don't know what it did. Okay, let's see if we can... 212. Where's 212? 213? Okay. Where's that other door? That's clearly locked. In the world was that locked door? Okay, I'll go back. Oh, that one's, I need a key for that one too. Okay. All right, let's hit 212. I'll run across that other. That other door soon enough. So creepy. Okay, so 212 is important so that it gives me access to the balcony. Okay. What was that? Is he under the bed? Oh, jeez. Okay. I don't like those guys. They're creepy. Seven. So we have a 4 and a 7. Okay. There's got to be like a combination lock somewhere on a door or a safe. Man, those guys, they're all creepy. It easier to get back up here, I guess. Oh, gosh. Quite dead, but they scurry off, leaving that blood trail. So nasty. Okay, is this where I was at? And then when they get away from you, it like totally disorients you. More ammo. Okay, I think now I'm back up to where I was at originally when I accidentally shot my gun. Okay, so we've been in here, but unless this is another, because this is that. Yeah, we don't have that item yet. But these things weren't interactive before, I don't think. Is he still hurt? That's not good. There's nothing up here. And there's nothing up here, probably. These things just like come back to life? Or what? Is that a woman? Are these all women? Because those are definitely platform shoes there. Huh. Oh, that's creepy. You were just beating women to death? Well, at least they used to be women. Alright, so where in the heck are we? Where are we going? Do we need to go up to the third floor, maybe? Been in here already, yes. This is
Let's...
I gotta go over here to get to the main, the other side. Oh, yay, yay. Third floor, see if there's anything going on up there. Ah, still locked. There's nothing on the fourth, right? I think there was. Yeah, at least not from this way. Okay, is there? I should have looked at my map when I was next to that door that was locked. So we gotta get to 201. Okay, so we just gotta go straight down this hallway. It's probably locked. I like how they just leave the key in there. All right, here's the crazy. This is going to 217. Oh, that's locked. Okay, so we are there. And this one's still locked. And this is where the chute is at, right? Right next to 212. That is important to remember. And I wish I could, like, mark this somehow. creepy guy. What room is this? This is 213. Oh, there's the lock. No item. I'm just gonna try to shoot it. Okay, I'm not wasting bullets. I thought I could just shoot it. Darn. Let's get rid of that gun. I don't want to accidentally shoot it again. Alright, we've got nothing. 217. We've already been in here. What's this? Is this something we can... bash? Okay, there's nothing there. Bunch of cigarettes. Wow, I honestly have no idea. This one's locked, I'm assuming. Okay, so that is right now a total waste of time. Can we get to those stairs? Is that another set of stairs? Yeah, the stairs right there, but they can't get through. Toluca. What is this saying? It's really about administration. Yes. Is this still? Wow, I have no clue on where to go. This is the balcony. Let's get over to the next section. Is there anything in here? Man, I feel like I'm missing something, right? Thank you. these bugs around. I wish I could get one of those pipes. Okay. There must be something out here then. Can I bust this? So we're on the other side now. Okay, so like I'm running into more dudes, so like I must be heading in the right direction, right? What is this? Where am I? This flashlight doesn't show the whole map. Wardrobe. Is that the one with the ball? The missing ball thingy, or whatever that is. Where's the ball? Do you think the ball would be like right around here in this apartment, kind of somewhere? Look at it. Look at it. You can move it. Can I move it? There's tracks there. This thing definitely moves at some point. Okay, 208 is in 201. It's definitely someplace I need to get to. Is it someplace on the first floor I need to go? Going on in 108. Okay, so I gotta go to 112. Looks like I have to go through 112, and then there's something, there's a big question mark there. Thank you. should be 12, right? Oh, is that the... Goes out to the chute, the little box or whatever, crate. Oh man, there's nothing here. So this goes out here. But... Okay, so, oh, okay, the chute. I think that's where the chute is at. No, I'm already down. What? Uh-oh. Okay, that was a little wonky. All right. My gosh, what? That's out in the street. Okay, it's gotta be something over here. See, I've already been in here. I can get it to 107. It's 105. Where am I? It's 108. Yeah, something circled there. Is this? Oh, this is. Wait, this is another one? Oh, there's two dressers. Wait, now I pick up that ball. So that's the ball. What? That's crazy. Okay, now I gotta get back to that other one. Is there anything here? Oh, darn it. It was like right. Okay. So now, oh wait, wait, whoa, 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 what is this? There's a circle in the main. Okay, I'm gonna save. Jeez. There's something. something in here. There's a circle. Oh. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. Okay, so it's this thing. Okay. Yeah, okay. Okay. All right. Now I need to get to the other wardrobe, which is 208. Okay. So I need to get to the courtyard. And then something. I don't remember. Hey. All right, well, let's just start with going up to level 2. I gotta go. I don't even remember. I don't even know how to get there. Do I have to go through the... This is locked. This is the... I gotta go through 212. Maybe I should have just gone up those that. Probably would have been easier. Okay, go over to the left. We're golden. Over to the right. Whatever. All right, this is it. What? What is this? Okay. Move camera. Okay. How do I get in here, though? I got to move this dresser. That's all you do? That's weird. Oh, but I can push it now. I don't like that. River flow, so clean, blah, blah, blah. Step short, tense, darkness, so dense. Okay. Is that a 15? Is that a 75? Have a key for this? Not yet. And I'm trapped in here, so I guess it's got to be in here somewhere. 15. This? No, it's a safe. 4? No? Okay, I'm missing something! Okay, that sticks out super, super, like, deeper. Oh, okay. 11. 11. Right. 15. Oh, what is this? 13. Oh, I missed the 13. Okay. So 11. 13 and 15. Okay, so 15 was first. 11 was next, because that. And then 13. Okay, this better work. Ah! Nice. That's one of our coins. Okay, and what is this? Just a steel key? Alright, that's gotta be for one of these doors. Where's that door with the... I think it was over here, right? No, that's... Is it over here? Wow, we did it! Hooray! Now where does this put us at? Alright. Got something coming. Five now? What's this? That's another key. Ah, it's the lock. Okay, now where was that again? Oh my gosh, I'm going to be saying that so often. Okay, small staircase key. That's definitely what we need. Oh my gosh. Oh, okay. I was like, what? Okay, where is this? Okay, let's just make sure there's nothing else in here. Check the kitchen. No. nice. So we've got to go drop that unlock that staircase, which is, if we go out 207, round and then 210, and then back into 212? Weren't we just at 212? No, we weren't. Okay, so we gotta go out the door, to the left, 210, through the balcony, through... okay. Just make sure there's nothing new in here. Wait a minute. There's... They're really stingy on that ammo. Whew. Okay, so I gotta go all the way down to around the corner to 210. Or... Nope, I'm just gonna do it. Sticking to my plan. This one's open now. Okay, wait, no. So now that was not the thing I thought. Right? Oh, maybe it is. Yeah, okay. It is. Ah, good deal. Right, I think we are going to wrap it. We made some good progress. And now we can head up to the third floor, I guess, and see what shenanigans are going on up there. All right, well, thank you very much for watching. I hope you enjoyed it. I guess we'll just catch you in the next video. Until then, have a great day. Stay safe. All right, we'll see you later. Bye.